turns out little Dickens here has a thermal sensor.